stupid Henry.
Objection! Objection! Hold it. Hold on. This photograph one more time. This photo was taken by the camera at the gate for studio. Is correct? Yes, sir. What about it? So whenever anyone passes by here, it automatically takes a picture. And your point? Yeah, I thought you didn't know your head was on the ground. Right. Anyway, it's on. It's a computer in the car. Records all security cam data. Yeah, and it went away. The ferry computer prints out this photo. Then the back of the photo, the printer was October 15th, 2 p.m., photo number 2. And that means it was taken on 2 p.m. Really sunny. I shouldn't do that too. The issue here is a bit at the end of it. It says photo number 2. Number 2, the computer only held data for one photograph on that day. Don't you think that's odd? Shouldn't this photo be photo number one if it's the only photo? Order. Record. That's the record. What do you mean by this, right? That's what I'm going to ask the witness. The evidence tells that not one, but two people went to the studio that day. There was only data for one of the photos. Who could have erased the data from the other photo? Someone with access. Scared of the leader herself. There's real powers. To mention it, but the camera on the gate fired twice. That means two people went by. So, can the witness explain the time this is so quick? I don't understand this movie. And she I don't know what this means either. Susan, he's baffled. Hope you are, you're a worst ever too. Worst ever. Something the matter with some bag? That's right. I just remember something. Maybe yes. Reevaluate your testimony. Someone else passed by it. Someone within the Sil Samurai. No, yes, I suppose you would put it that way. You forgot to mention that. Order. Testimony again, please. Testimony number 4. Other person. Every day after I finish my guard duty, I have one job to do. I go up to the phones, record them, check them. I throw out any photos that aren't suspicious. One photo that day. You throw out a photo. Miss Old Bag! This is the first I've heard of this! Of course, Sunny, I won't need to remember it. Right, anyway, Mr. Wright, please give me an explanation. This is a term for the unexpected, but I kind of expected this. So did I. The other person. Number 4. What's that sound like? Could get in there. I locked the main gate so no one could get in. Those are your words. Well, it was No, there was a train that goes into the employee area. You forgot to mention that, too? Okay, it's been loose for a while. So I don't know, that's where they come into the train. They were freaks, and they're kids, children, or snappers. Kids? The fellow that you erased? Oh, that boy, probably second or third grade. Second or third grade. Nobody heard of this. Hold on, the cord. Let me get this straight. It's gonna be a migraine. You saw two people pass by the gate on their way to the studio that day. One was a steel samurai dragging his leg. The other was a boy, both to be the second or third grade. Oh, I see. He's typed there every day. Can't stop him. Can't catch him. A boy in second or third grade. I assume it would be hard, if not impossible, for the young boy to live this summer. Impossible, it's quite heavy. Right? As I said, I didn't pay him much money, so I erased the data. Nick, what's going on here? The boy was there to meet a suspect, and they're already trying to unsuspect him. The court will take a 5-minute recess. The defense and the prosecution are considered the new information. And no forgetting the vital information this time. That's right. That includes her. I'm gonna have to stop here, guys. I'm running out of footage to record. Space to record. So I'm gonna press the start button. Oh, yeah. Save and suspend. Saving data, suspending data. We'll continue this tomorrow.